So good morning everyone and welcome back once again to the session of PIB 247. In this session guys, I will bring to you some more questions from the PIB news which are important for the ESI section of RBI Grade B and above. Alright, so let's begin with the session. But before we begin, if you are coming here for the first time, do subscribe to our channel and press this bell icon. You can also join this Telegram group for updated information regarding the daily sessions and also regarding the courses. So let's talk about the very first question, which is about the Tax Inspectors Without Borders program. So you have to consider the following statements regarding this program and identify which is are incorrect. कौन से incorrect statement है वो आपको identify करने हैं. Alright. So let's talk about this program. What is this program? Tax Inspectors Without Borders program. क्या है ये program, बात करते हैं. So remember, Bhutan's, it is in news. Why is it in news? Because Bhutan's Tax Inspectors Without Borders program, which in short is TIWB, has been launched in partnership with India. India के साथ partnership करते हुए Bhutan ने Tax Inspectors Without Borders program launch किया है. Now, what is the aim and objective of this program? So through this program, India and Bhutan aim to aid Bhutan in strengthening their tax administration. जो Bhutan का tax administration है, उसको strengthen करने के लिए this project, this collaboration has been done. And this will be done by transferring technical know-how and skills to the tax auditors of Bhutan and through sharing of best audit practices from India side. India की तरफ से क्या होगा? India जो है उनके tax administration को strengthening provide कराएगा, उनके tax administration को strengthen करेगा. कैसे करेगा? By providing them with the technical knowledge related to the tax and also related to the tax auditing. Alright. Now, it is a joint initiative guys, this program, Tax Inspectors Without Borders program, it is a joint initiative of UNDP and OECD. This is very important, do remember this, this is very very important. And the objective of this initiative, of this program, is to enable the sharing of tax audit practices within the countries, matlab desh, inter countries, sare deshon mein aapas mein kya hoga? शेयर करेंगे वो लोग टैक्स ऑडिट नॉलेज एंड स्किल्स विद टैक्स एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन इन डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज थ्रू अ टारगेटेड रियल टाइम लर्निंग बाय डूइंग अप्रोच. सो इतना सब कुछ याद रखने की जरूरत नहीं है, जस्ट रिमेंबर द बेसिक ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम इज टू शेयर द टैक्स ऑडिट नॉलेज विद ईच अदर. ऑलराइट, नाउ द फोकस ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम गाइस इज ऑन प्रमोटिंग हैंड्स ऑन असिस्टेंस बाय सेंडिंग एक्सपर्ट्स. सो बेसिकली होगा क्या, द स्किल्स विल बी प्रोवाइडेड रिलेटेड टू टैक्स ऑडिटिंग with the help of some experts which are expert in this field. Alright, and the duration of this program will be about 24 months. Okay, so this was about this news and now let's come back to the question. And the most important thing that you have to remember in this news is that it is the joint collaboration, joint initiative of UNDP and OECD. And another important thing is that the basic objective of this program is to provide a platform where the countries can share the tax, share the knowledge of tax audit. All right. So now let's come back to the question. You have to identify incorrect statement. So it is a joint initiative of UNDP and OECD. Absolutely correct. It is. The objective of this initiative is to enable sharing of tax audit knowledge and skills in developing countries. This is also absolutely correct, which means the third statement should be incorrect. Let's talk about this. It is a joint initiative of UNDP and World Bank. No, it is a joint initiative of UNDP and OECD, as we have discussed this. So therefore, option B, only 3 should be the correct answer. All right. And now let's move ahead to question number 2, which is about an MOU. So the Ministry of Tribal Affairs headed by Arjun Munda. Arjun Munda is the minister and his Lok Sabha constituency is Khunti, which is in Jharkhand. And also remember guys, Khunti is the place of birth of the great Birsa Munda. All right. Khunti wahi jagah hai jahan pe Birsa Munda paida hue the. So the Ministry of Tribal Affairs and the National Council of Educational Research and Training, which means NCERT, recently collaborated on a joint mission for the DASH capacity building program for Eklavya school teachers and principals. So basically ek joint mission hai Ministry of Tribal Affairs ka aur NCERT ka, capacity building program hai basically kinke liye, for Eklavya school teachers and principals. So let's talk about this. So as the question says that the Ministry of Tribal Affairs and NCERT recently collaborated on a joint mission. For what? For Nishtha capacity building program for Eklavya school teachers and principals. Eklavya schools are what? Eklavya model residential schools. I hope you have heard about these schools. Now remember, this will be a capacity building program as the name suggests, and it will help in fulfilling the long standing vision of the Ministry of Tribal Affairs to achieve academic excellence in the Eklavya schools. Eklavya schools mein academic excellence karne ka एकेडमिक एक्सीलेंस अचीव करने का जो विजन है ऑफ द मिनिस्टर ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर्स, उसको अचीव करने के लिए दिस कैपेसिटी बिल्डिंग प्रोग्राम हैज बीन इंप्लीमेंटेड बाय द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर्स अलॉन्ग विद एनसीईआरटी. Alright, and under this program, remember the teachers and principals from 120 schools from three states of Himachal Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh participated in the first batch. Pahla batch jo hai iska complete ho chuka hai. Aur pahle batch mein teen states ke 120 teachers aur principal the, and which are these three states? Himachal Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. Alright, and the participants were capacitated on 18 holistic and comprehensive modules covering different aspects of education, and the training was conducted in an online mode. Online mode mein training conduct karai gayi thi. Okay. So this was about this news, and here the correct answer should be option A. Nishtha is the Nishtha capacity building program for a club with school teachers and principal. Alright, so option A is the correct answer. And now let's move ahead to question number 3. The Union Cabinet has approved an agreement between the Republic of India and St. Vincent and the Grenadines. What is the purpose of the agreement? Remember, the capital of this country is Kingstown. Do remember the capital, because ab ye news mein aaya hai, toh its capital can be asked. Aur bahut zyada news mein rehne wala ye country hai bhi nahi. So you should remember the capital of this country, the Kingstown. Alright. So there is an agreement between India and St. Vincent and the Grenadines. So the question is, what is the purpose of this agreement? So remember guys, the purpose of this agreement is the exchange of information and assistance in collection with respect to taxes. Information exchange hoga with respect to taxes between the two countries, that is it. Alright, and it will strengthen India's commitment to fight offshore tax evasion. Jo India ki commitment hai to fight against the offshore tax evasion, it will help in that. And it will also help in tax avoidance practices leading to generation of unaccounted black money. Alright, so is news mein hume itna hi padhna hai. The basic objective you should remember of this agreement. The basic objective is what? Information exchange with respect to taxes, that is it. Isse zyada you don't have to read about this news, right? So what is the purpose of this agreement? So it is exchange of information with respect to taxes, which means option A will be the correct answer. And now let's move ahead to question number 4, which is the last question for today. With which tech giant Ministry of Agriculture, which is headed by Mr. Narendra Singh Tomar, has signed an MOU for implementation of AgriStack. Now what is this AgriStack? So AgriStack ki baat karenge, pehle baat karte hain ki MOU kya hai, kya news hai. So remember, the Minister of Agriculture has signed this MOU with Microsoft. Now what is the purpose of this MOU? So through this MOU, a pilot program will be run for 100 villages in 6 states. Now under this pilot program, what will happen? Kya hoga isme? So under this MOU, Microsoft will create a unified farmer service interface through its cloud computing services for successful implementation of AgriStack. But till now AgriStack is not clear. What is the meaning of AgriStack? AgriStack kya hai, uski baat karte hain. So basically kya hoga, Microsoft jo hai unified farmer service interface banayega through their cloud computing service, taki AgriStack ko successful implement kiya ja sake. Now ab AgriStack ki baat karni padegi, AgriStack aakhir hai kya? So basically guys, it is nothing but a collection of technology and digital databases. Basically ye collection of the digital databases that is focused on farmers and agriculture sector. Iske naam se pata chal raha hai, agri and stack. Agri matlab agriculture, stack means collection. So it is a collection of technologies and the digital databases that is focused on farmers and agriculture sector. And remember, it will be a unified platform that will provide farmers the end-to-end services across the agriculture food value chain. Unko end-to-end service provide karai jayegi, har tarike ki service hogi. हर तरीके की इंफॉर्मेशन दे विल गेट थ्रू दिस पोर्टल, थ्रू दिस AgriStack प्लेटफॉर्म. ऑलराइट, एंड ईच फार्मर विल हैव अ यूनिक डिजिटल आइडेंटिफिकेशन थ्रू विच दे कैन एक्सेस द AgriStack, एंड दिस यूनिक डिजिटल आइडेंटिफिकेशन विल कंटेन ऑल द पर्सनल डिटेल्स, ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द लैंड ऑन विच दे आर डूइंग द फार्मिंग, एंड एज वेल एज द प्रोडक्शन एंड फाइनेंशियल डिटेल्स ऑफ द फार्मर्स विल ऑल्सो बी देयर. अब इसमें एक बहुत बड़ा सिग्निफिकेंट, इसका बहुत बड़ा जो कंसर्न है, कंसर्न इसमें गाइज ये है कि इसमें प्राइवेसी का ब्रीच है, बहुत बड़ा प्राइवेसी का ब्रीच है, हो सकता है, मतलब इट इज नॉट देयर बट इट मे बी देयर, बिकॉज द जो दिस यूनिक डिजिटल आइडेंटिफिकेशन विल बी जनरेटेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ आधार कार्ड. सो इफ यू आर प्रोवाइडिंग द, इफ द फार्मर इज प्रोवाइडिंग द आधार कार्ड, देन देयर इज अ चांस दैट हिज और हर प्राइवेसी मे बी ब्रीच्ड. ओके, सो ये बहुत बड़ा इसका कंसर्न है, बट लेट्स सी कि क्या होता है आगे चल के. So therefore guys, the correct answer should be what? Option B, Microsoft. With Microsoft, the Ministry of Agriculture has signed an MOU. Now can you tell me who is the CEO of Microsoft? मैंने कई बार आपको बताया, write down in the comments the name of the CEO of Microsoft. And guys, I have one grievance against all of you, against most of you. कि जब भी मैं कोई क्वेश्चन पूछता हूँ, whenever I asked any question, I never received sufficient comments in the comment box. क्योंकि अब मुझे ऐसा पता नहीं क्यों लगता है, या तो मेरे questions बहुत easy हैं, या तो आपको कुछ नहीं आता, या तो आपको सब कुछ आता है और आप ईगो में आके कि हड़ाओ इतना आसान क्वेश्चन है, मैं आंसर नहीं करूँगा. तो प्लीज़ यार आंसर कर दिया करो. अगर नहीं आता है तो कुछ तो लिखा करो. मतलब पिछले सेशन में भी मैंने पिछले सेशन में एक दो क्वेश्चन पूछे थे, तो उसमें केवल दो या तीन स्टूडेंट्स ने ही कमेंट किया था. तो आई डोंट थिंक कि मतलब मुझे नहीं पता कि इसके पीछे क्या रीज़न हो सकता है कि एक कमेंट करने में भी आपको इतना मुश्किल हो रहा है. सो इट इज़ वेरी डिसअपॉइंटिंग फ्रॉम योर साइड गाइज. आई एम डूइंग समथिंग फॉर यू, आई एम नॉट गेटिंग एनीथिंग इन रिटर्न. एंड मैं आपसे कुछ बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं मांग रहा, मैं बस दो तीन क्वेश्चन पूछ रहा हूँ, उस क्वेश्चन का जवाब आपसे मांग रहा हूँ कि मुझे ये पता लगे कि आप लोगों की प्रिपरेशन किस तरीके से चल रही है. दैट इज, उससे बड़ा और कोई बेनिफिट नहीं है इन क्वेश्चन के पीछे. मेरे को कमेंट बॉक्स भरवाने का कोई शौक नहीं है, मैं आपको पहले ही बता देता हूँ. अगर कमेंट बॉक्स भरवाने का शौक होता तो मैं ड्यूरिंग द सेशन अपनी एडवर्टीजमेंट करता रहता, बट ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है. और ना ही मैं कभी आपको लाइक करने के लिए बोलता हूँ, ना ही मैं आपको कभी बोलता हूँ कि सेशन को शेयर करो. आपको पढ़ना है, आप बिल्कुल, हम वन टू वन पढ़ाई कर रहे हैं, तो फिर एटलीस्ट आई डिजर्व सम कमेंट्स जो कि मैं क्वेश्चन आपसे पूछ रहा हूँ. राइट, सो दैट्स इट फॉर द सेशन. एंड रिमेंबर द वेडनेसडे सेशन विल बी द जून्स रिवीजन. ओके, जो वेडनेसडे का सेशन होगा दैट इज ऑन 30th जून, दैट विल बी द रिवीजन फॉर द मंथ ऑफ जून. एंड आपका टास्क ये है कि आपको रिवाइज करके रखना है 30th जून का सारा कंटेंट, जो भी जून का सारा कंटेंट जो भी हमने पढ़ा है. सो लेट्स मीट इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.